Hi, it's Linda of Yam Stamps, and I'm going to show you a really fun way to add a wintry accent to your paper crafting projects. I'm going to start by just stamping snowflakes randomly. And now I'm going to add an accent to my project. So I'm using Crystal Effects. And I'm just going to draw a horizontal line at the top of my project. Then I'm going to just draw little spikies downwards. You can do as many of these as you like. Don't put them too closely together though, especially if your bottle of Crystal Effects is fairly new or liquid, or you have a bit of a heavy hand. I'll show you why in a bit, because sometimes it will spread out a little bit. So I'm just going to make sure the edge is covered. And then I am going to take my Dazzling Diamonds glitter. And I'm just going to sprinkle it over top. Tap off the excess. And then you have your, it's like a little icicle effect along the top edge of the card. So I'm just going to adhere my card now on top of my Lost Lagoon cardstock, and then I can add my sentiment to it. But you can see how pretty that is. It adds a subtle wintry effect to it. So I'll just show you this. This is one that I did on a silicone craft sheet earlier, and I've let it dry. Once you've peeled it off, you can add it on to 3D projects. You could wrap it around things. But you can see on this one where I was a little too heavy-handed with the crystal effects there, so it tended to end up more like a blob rather than icicles, but it's still kind of a neat effect. Add a little adhesive, and then you can put it around the top edge of your candle. This is one of those electric candles. But just add a little adhesive. You could wrap it around the edge there. I hope that gives you some ideas for how you can use your crystal effects and a little bit of Dazzling Diamonds glitter to make a really neat accent for your projects around the home.